scan through the area, you see there is farms, there is a lot of trees here. So this is the country where the people live in village. Now I'm driving in one of the village of King George County. So I think it is a beautiful area. Now we are at the beginning of the spring, so there is a lot of trees and there is a lot of bloom. You see the trees with the white blooming, and that is because of the spring. And after the spring, 1 month, if you come to this area, you will see a beautiful, beautiful area. And if you see the people, they are living by this is a village here. This is the people, they are living here. You see,
turn left.
Again, we are in King George County. This is one of Central Virginia counties. In this county, there is a lot of village, a lot of cities. So today we are going to one of the city. It's called Dahlgren. Dahlgren. Dahlgren is one of King George County cities. So stay tuned with me until we reach Dahlgren. This area here looks look like a market or plaza here. In this market, you find everything you are looking for, starting from the post office, from gas station, restaurant, and all the service you can come here. Area, and you will find what you are looking for.
Turn left.
This is now we are talking Dahlgren. And it will take 11 miles to reach Dahlgren City. Between here and Dahlgren, you will see villagers, we will see houses.
destination. Just please don't ask me to back into a parking space. I can't back into anything, even with a camera.